Jonathan Camarillo recovers a fumble for Brawley. First and 10, Brawley.